Well, I really like the freedom of everything, like, and also like the really rural area. Like, it's really relaxing to just come up here and do well. Like, I find a lot of inspiration around here as well.
So when you get into the flow of it, you come in and you see your easel there, you get your palette, and then you've got your objects that you might find. What else do you love about the one? Do you like being around other creative people?
I do, it's quite nice to like, socialise with everyone. And yeah, I just like the atmosphere around here. It's not like you have to paint this or you have to paint that. There's lots of freedom in it, which I like.
You've been coming to the barn for a couple of years, maybe 3 years actually.
Yeah.
And you're 13 now. So when you first came, I remember we focused on learning to draw and using paint. And then you came on the art club every week.
Yeah.
And then you came on day courses. And then we've discovered that you love painting figures and fashion. And you've got your own way of painting. So do you? What's the fun thing about coming to the coaching barn?
I like coming to the coaching barn because I can paint what I can't do at home. I can like experiment with loads of different stuff.
So actually, my goal when I set up the coaching barn was to let children be around people who are good in their field, and then find your thing that you're really good at, and also make sure that you feel really relaxed in the barn. I guess the thing is, then you just get on with making your own work, making the exercises that are set. Now that you've been here for a couple of years, making the exercise your very own, if you're being set the tonal exercise like today, you're able to make it your own. Like, you're able to step back into an exercise that caters for the beginners, but as you're experienced, you can just use it as a practice.
Yeah.